Hey everybody, it is Horse Girls here today. You see us and Spirit Horse Ranch. We've been requested to make some videos of our resin collections. CWCS has her own resin collection over on this
I
side.
don't have very many, but.
And I have mine over on this side next to Stormwatch and over there. So we're going to show you them today because people have wanted to do it and it's kind of fun for us to do it too because it's kind of a cold day outside. So, we'll get on with it. Do you want to go first?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, so this is my first one, which you guys have all seen in a video. This is Oliver, otherwise known as Freckled Foal, which is the show name I gave him. He is painted by Jen Donza, or Danza, I don't know how you pronounce it. And he is just really cute. I'm trying to show you his detailing. And he's an appy foal, and I have yet to decide what I need to show him as. Oh, and he's in the Oliver mold by Sarah Mink. And he's an artist resin. Yeah, as you can see, he's very detailed and adorable. So that's him. And then I have something else to show you guys. I'm not sure what you guys will say, but I kind of saw this. I'll show it down here because you can't really see it. Unpainted Oliver foal, and he's also an artist resin by the same person, Sarah Mink. And I got him because I saw this other picture of a little foal, which this is meant to be. What is this mold
A
meant?
halflinger.
A halflinger, and I love the way the halflinger foals look. And so I think I'm gonna get him painted as a traditional halflinger foal, and I'm really excited because I think it'd be fun to have too, because I adore this mold so much. So now I have two, and they are pretty darn cute. I thought I was gonna run into him. So there's those two, and then this is my very first artist resin, which is the Jelly Baby, who is a miniature foal, miniature horse foal. I don't know who sculpted this one, but it's very cute, and I don't know who painted it either. I could figure it out, but I don't feel like it. And she has beautiful brown eyes, which you can't see in this lighting.
They like dark balls.
And she has a very cute face, as you can see there. And she is just a Palomino little paint, which, as you guys know, is my dream horse. And then I do have one other artist resin, can't talk, that's getting painted right now, and it's the Imp, which is also by Sarah Mink. It's an earlier model of hers, and it's also a foal, but it's a miniature, a mini one. And it's really cute, and I can't wait to show you guys what I got it painted, and it should be coming back in the next few weeks, probably before the end of summer, but Spirit Horse Ranch might be gone at college, so yeah. Won't be able to
Sucks.
do a videos together, but I can still make a few occasional videos. But her college is not that far, so she can come. She won't be gone that long. And then the other artist resin that I really want here, I can show you. Just a second. I'll just come over here. It's in my little book. Just in case you didn't know, because its mold's not that well known. But it's Aisha Azizi. By Debbie Learmonth. And I can't decide what I would want to get her painted, but that doesn't even matter. I still have to get the blank artist resin because she is so cute. I want her so bad. And I love Arabians, so you know that. Okay, and now it's Spirit Horse Ranch.
Okay, so I'm going to show you my artist resins in the order of when I purchased them. So Stormwatch here, or well, I call him Ragnar. It means wise warrior in Norse, I believe. He is my very first artist resin. He was actually a gift from my grandmother. Well, kind of a semi-gift. Like, she gave me the money, and then I bought him. I don't know if that's what she's expecting me to use it on, but that's fine. So, he is super cute. He is a Blue Roan Sabino. I don't know really how you say that word, but I'll just say it like that. He has, like, the cutest little nose. Oh, wow, it's not picking up too good. He has the cutest little nose and, like, his teeth. He looks very, old and wise. Yeah, he's really cute. So that's him. And then the next horse I got, well, this was actually the third mold I purchased, but I purchased him unpainted, but I got him back painted first, so I'm gonna show him. This is the Sarah Mink Spinnaker mold. His name is Pretty Reckless. He is a God, what's the color? I totally forgot. He's some kind of roan, like a flax and chestnut roan, with homozygous Sabino, I mean, Tobiano markings, God, I can't speak. But yeah, he's super cute. He was painted by Sue Kern. And so, yes, I think some of you know about her. He's got really nice shading, really nice coloring. This is, like, not picking the color or the details up at all. So, yeah. He kind of looks green for some reason, but he's not at all. He's really cute. And so that's him. Then the third, well, this is, I purchased him blank first, or second. Purchased him blank second, but I got him painted third. This is Taboo. He was painted by Chris Jolly into a red dun, which is one of my favorite colors ever. Red dun Sabino, minimal Sabino markings. He is so well done, so well done. Look at that face. He is so freakishly cute. Yeah, I'm obsessed with him. I really love him. So he's going to be really fun to show, hopefully. And his name is Caballero, or I'm deciding between Caballero or Folklore, so tell me which one you like better for him. He's so cute. Okay, then I got, this is Lady Azul. She is a Blue Roan Sabino by Jay Sabino, who's really well known for her appies and Sabinos. You can see, like, so detailed.
Wait, your last name is Sabino?
Yeah.
That's so ironic.
I know, haha. And yeah, she's really, really, really cute. Oh, look how cute her face is. It's on the, she's a carnival resin mold by Sarah Mink as well. Lots of Sarah Mink. Yeah, so she's freakishly adorable.
Love Sarah.
Mm-hmm. I love her. And then I have her.
Sarah Mink. I really love her sculpture.
Yeah, yeah, whatever, it's fine.
You can tell we love Sarah Mink. I love her.
Okay, anyways, sorry, that was a really creepy laugh. But this is my latest purchase, and she, as you can see, is also on the. She's a carnival resin mold. This is Let Them Grumble, or Anne. She is, like, one of, probably, I don't know, like, I hate to say she's my favorite resin, but
oh.
I don't know, I really love her. Like, look at how detailed she is, and look at how, like, her paint job is so smooth, and her blue eyes, this is, like, not picking up any detail, so detailed.